How's it going, everybody? Today we have another vlog. Yes, I know this is Tuesday, a day later than it should have been if I followed my regular vlog rules of only going on Monday, but hey, I thought let's do something kind of a bit out of ordinary and just do a New Year's vlog since it's New Year's. Happy New Year's, everybody. And video playing behind you, you can watch that later. Another video of that already. But today I kind of just wanted to name some things I really loved about this year and actually looked forward to and whatnot. Like, these five of my favorite things I loved about this year. Start with number one. We actually had a good football season this year. Usually we didn't have that good of football season. Sadly, our town loves football, but we're not good at football. And this year we actually came with a great, we just got a new coach and it was kind of hard, but we beat our rival town, which has beaten us for like 8 years straight. And it was amazing because it was our homecoming game too, so that was one great homecoming to go to, even though I didn't go to it, but oh well. And yeah, I guess we didn't really win by too much, like just a few points, but hey, still win. And see, the second thing for that I'm kind of thankful this year is over my birthday, September 15th, my aunt and cousins whatnot came over. It wasn't because of my birthday, it was for other reasons, really, I think. I think there might have been a... There was a surgery. Yeah, that's what it was. There was a surgery my grandma was having. It wasn't really too big or anything, but they were like, oh, let's just go there because, you know, birthday and a surgery, let's do it. And while they were here, they were the cousins and family members of mine that love, love, love anime. And it's always fun having it here because they'll usually talk about anime or video games or it's just stuff that I don't usually get to talk about to most people because they're not into that stuff. But since they were moving and they had a bunch of spare stuff, they brought me these insane amounts. Well, not really insane amounts, but like a bunch of little anime figurines from like Bleach and Full Metal and like a bunch of other things. And I kind of love them everywhere. That I always keep them around, just kind of like sitting around my desk whenever I'm drawing, just to be like, oh, maybe I should draw something similar to this when I'm drawing. And sometimes I don't. It's always kind of just fun to look at them and be like, yay. I don't know how. For some reason, that's more important to me there than it was the football season, which is kind of odd, but another thing I gotta say that I was really grateful this year is how much better I have gotten while drawing. Like, if you look at the video real quick, actually, I am so much better than I was a few years ago. There's this picture that I really want to redraw because it looks absolutely terrible. It was the first time I ever used the tablet, actually on a real drawing, and what I did was I put it on a separate sheet, pretty much, or I put one tab on top of another, and I just literally drew out an outline from all the lines and whatnot, and then I tried to put color into it, and it still looks completely terrible. It's just so funny. But just look how good that is. That I am so thankful I was able to actually understand how the tablet works and get this SAI program. SAI, yeah, that's right. Cause it's one of my favorite programs to have ever used. And the fourth thing that I'm really thankful for is I'm thankful that I'm actually sticking with this channel. I tried a few years ago to start Minecraft videos. I'm like, oh, this is hard. And I kind of stopped. Then I did some other stuff. Then I tried to post drawing. Then I'm like, but really, probably because this AFS stuff mostly, and also because I've gotten better at drawing. But like, it's changed how I am mostly. Yeah. Already, before even going to Japan, I've met a lot of people already, and just happy that all these videos are going up and whatnot. And it's kind of a bit of a segue into my next thing here. I am so grateful that I was chosen to go to Japan and actually gotten my family already. I've talked to a few people who actually are going to Japan with me, and they don't even have their family yet. I feel kind of sad for them, but still, I'm really excited for myself. It's hard to feel too much emotions for it, but I'm just so thankful for all this stuff, and I just want to thank you guys for supporting me through this year and everything about that. And well, this video ends up, I guess I'll leave too. I did a random drawing video stuff that I did. I'll see you guys later. Bye.